guys, welcome back to another video, and today, in this episode, we will be doing some more missions of Red Dead Redemption. This is episode 4, by the way, and what we'll be doing is we'll be doing a Bonnie McFlan mission first, and then we'll be doing another Marshall Johnson mission. Yeah, over there. So yeah, let's get right into it. So I'm just going to make it over to Bonnie McFlan. I have to come back tomorrow. Okay guys, so we have woke up and we're about to do the mission now, so yeah. God, sorry if my voice is real bad guys, I've got a cold.
Mr. Marston, I've been hearing about your plans.
Have you, Miss McFarlane?
Yes, from Lee Johnson, to settle here and build a life for yourself.
I'm afraid those aren't my plans. See, I already have a life. Well, I had one, and I'm trying to reclaim it. Or maybe what you could say is that I had two, and I'm trying to end one of them so the other can survive.
You do so love to talk in riddles, Mr. Marston. Do you do that, I wonder, as a substitute for having anything interesting to say?
Probably, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, call me Bonnie, you fool. Call me Bonnie.
Miss McFarlane, I'm married. I have a son. I had a daughter, but she died. Years before that, I rode in a gang. We robbed banks, trains, held people ransom. We killed people we didn't like. Bill Williamson was in that gang. Now, if I don't capture my former brother in arms, great harm will befall my family. Now, I don't suppose any of this is very interesting to you, but I hope it explains why I wasn't so eager to talk about it.
No, I do understand. I had no idea. You poor man.
Even in this new country, memories don't really fade. My father was an illiterate Scot born on the boat into New York. He never saw his homeland, but to hear him talk about it, you'd imagine he only ever ate haggis and wore a kilt. And he hated the English for what they had done to his great-grandparents that he'd never met. People don't forget. Nothing gets forgiven.
That's true, especially when it comes to money. And you know, even now, after all his labors, my father's debts are still terrible. I worry every day about us losing the ranch. It would kill him.
My father died when I was 8 years old. His eyes were, well, let's just say he was blinded in a bar fight south of Chicago. My mother died during childbirth. She was a prostitute, and he was her, well, I don't know what he was. So I was sent off to an orphanage and ran away and fell in with a gang.
My word. What a difficult life you've lived.
The leader of the gang taught me how to read, taught me how to see all that was good in the world. He was a great man in a way.
But you killed people.
Sure. And I've suffered for it. And that's the life I left, or tried to leave. Said too much, Bonnie. I'm an uneducated killer, sent here to do all I can do well. Kill a man in cold blood so that another man may do his part to cut crime in an area, and a rich man can be elected governor on the back of these promises.
Civilization is a truly beautiful thing, Mr. Marston. Listen, can you help me?
Well, I can try. What do you need, money?
No, nothing so complicated. I need an extra hand to take out the herd to pasture.
Sure. Point me in the right direction.
Okay, so we are in-game, and we're just going to make it over to our horse where we can, follow Bonnie, and we need to huddle up the, I think it was the head, or the cows or whatever. Or the cattle, yeah, that's what it is. So, we won't be using our gun in this mission.
Thank you for telling me all that back there. It must have been hard for you.
Hope you understand now why I've been playing my cards somewhat close to my chest.
I didn't know you had a wife and child. Then again, I don't think I ever asked. They're lucky to have a man like you.
I ain't so sure about that, but thank you.
How are you, Miss McFarlane?
Okay, so we need to position, move into the position. So we need to move these cows for this mission. Make sure none of them escape. To So we need to get him to the pasture. This was actually a hard mission for me at first, but then I managed to get the hang of it. Yeah.
Come on. Slow it up now.
So we're just gonna make him walk over to where that yellow dot is. Try not to lose any as well.
Let's go. Come on,
he's just showing off now.
Oh, there's a lot more. Yeah, now we need to take all these cows to the oak tree now that we've got a lot more. So we can haul out the head by pressing the up button. And I'm pretty sure we've made it. Let's get in this position. And I think what we need to do is
moving. You're not bad with the herd. Ranching might be your true calling, Mr. Marston. Either that, or you were a cow in a past life.
Thank you, Miss McFarlane.
I'll see you later. I have work to do back at the ranch.
Okay, so we've completed that mission, and now what we need to do is we're just gonna make it over to the Marshall Johnson mission that we need to do. So we're just gonna ride all the way over there. Okay guys, so we have made it to the town. We're just gonna ride into it right now. There we are, now we just need to stop right here. And just walk right into the marker.
Hello? Hello? Is Armadillo 731? What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! 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 I'd just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marston?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
I'm a terrible mother.
Okay, so we need to do this mission. We need to go to a canyon, I think it is. And I've got my repeater carbine right here, ready to do that. And we've got to accompany Marshall Johnson there. So we're just going to follow him.
I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. I ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior? Don't forget you need us more than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty person last time, if I remember correctly.
Simmer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
Be honest with you, Marston. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal, neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land. We're nearly there. Keep your eyes out for the bollards.
Okay, so we're nearly there, and we just need to go inside it. So just gonna proceed on foot. I think we're just gonna follow Marshall Johnson. So we've got our Carman revolver, and we've also got our repeater carbine, and that we can use in the mission. So we're going to find them in here. I think they're up there. This is a good one. I wonder what they have in their corpses so I can pick up their guns and all that. See what he has some money on him. The way I like to earn money in this game is by looting people's corpses because it gets you a lot of money. It might get you a small amount, but if you just keep on doing it, you'll rack up loads. Okay, so there's another one. Now we're just gonna make it over there. Okay, so we're just gonna loot them now. Some more over here. I think if you shoot them in the head, they lose their hat. See? I'm gonna try to use my revolver. There we are. I like shooting my rifle, then just switching to my pistol. It's a lot more funner to just finish them off with like a pistol kill, if you know what I mean. That was close.
Sorry, partner.
One more to get me, boy.
Okay, so I'm just gonna make over here. Lewis Corpse a bit more. So we're almost made it to $100. And when we get to like $150, we're going to buy a double barrel shotgun. Because it's going to be a lot more better. Now all we need to do is just cross the bridge after I've looted these corpses. So got some bit. I don't think I can use it.
Yep. It's one of them vicious circle things the marshal keeps jawing about. Look lively! They're all across the ridge!
Okay, so there's more. And now we're just gonna walk up here. And shoot some birds. Yeah, I think you can still get hit while you're looting.
Hell on the other side. That marshal of yours sure doesn't seem to mind getting his hands dirty. Oh, he's the trigger, all right. For a long time.
Good, there we are. Oh yeah, got two headshots there, so let's just loot them.
I'm gonna beat the lot of you. Come on, take some of that fire off the marshal.
This ends right here.
Oop, nearly fell off there. That would have been bad. I think there's one there. Nah, that's him. He's good. I'm racking up quite a lot of repeater ammo from doing this. As well as money. Yeah, I'm gonna regroup with them, but first I just need to get all the money.
This looks as good a spot as any. Gather around, listen up. Let's get as close as we can before opening fire.
Gotta follow him. Alright, so I'm just running. nearly finished him off.
I think that's all of them. Fine shooting, boys. Now come on, let's untie those hostages.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done.
Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
You'd say that again.
Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman who cons housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.
Okay, so, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.